For today's video, I am going to do integration for primitive reflex. Today's reflex is ATNR, asymmetric tonic neck reflex. This person is on four position. So when I rotate neck to this way, his elbow and arm wants to bend. And this way, his upper extremity wants to extend. This is positive for ATNR. This reflex is very positive, common among babies. But adults should not have this reflex. When this reflex is present, when people rotate head this way, the same side upper extremity wants to extend. And the other side of upper extremity wants to bend. That said, in daily activity, people's neck wants to move with upper extremity. That's inconvenient. Neck, head, and upper extremity should move not together. They should move independently, right? Test again, this side and this side. Before treatment, when I rotate his neck this way, his elbow wants to bend. Not much movement, but tiny bit more. Good. This side rotation again. No movement through elbow. The other side, no movement either. So I guess this reflex is now integrated. Again, this reflex is very, it's common in babies, but adults and children should not have this reflex. So this is a hands-on technique, integration technique. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment and subscribe. See you next video.